arms up. It expands. Again. So let me ask you this. Is there more air in this balloon now or when I put it in the liquid nitrogen? Same amount of air. Now what's the difference? Yeah, they shrink together. You know when we talk about heat and temperature, you know what we're actually talking about?
Yeah.
What? Yeah, how much molecules are moving?
It's 100%.
Oh. So if I make the molecules move fast, something's hot.
Okay.
Okay. There are certain metals. There are certain copper.